Germany announced the opening of the borders. The population celebrates the end.